The same is also true for our company. Since 1990, we have accumulated a portfolio of ships valuing roughly $4.5 billion. Within this portfolio, you will find 16 ships which have been built in Chinese shipyards. Our size and our good performance in the past were probably also weaker.